And what John is saying here is, you know, leave the whatabouts about prayer, just push them to the side and enter into what is. Figure out what God wants for you, ask for it, it's done. Now live in the truth of it. That, my friends, will revolutionize your prayer life.